Sorry about that. The episode ended on me abruptly. Let's continue on to stage 4. I might combine these episodes together. It might just be a 20-minute episode. Because I messed up like a doofus. Several times. Oh, thank you. Got it. Now, what this allows you to do is press the bomb, then press the B button. Well, probably the A button. I don't remember what keys are what. Just don't get carried away with it. It's a great item to have, but it's also very easy to lose. Because you get... get too fast with it. Oh, well, I missed one of the, ones. This one's a jumper. Unfortunately, I gotta do that. See how it destroys the blocks. And we're headed on our way back now. Alright, after doing things backwards, we can now move on. Boss number 2. I actually forgot what this one was. Ah. Pyramid Head. We'll call him that. Just for the heck of it. Yeah, with the no timing bombs where I can just blow them up when I want. It's an easy win. Otherwise, he's actually pretty hard. Another slice of the pizza has been inserted. Now we're going to slam and see. Because we must continue making the pizza. Alright, and thus, I'll see you on the next one. Oh, wait. I messed that up. Alright. I'll see you on the next one, and remember, see you in the game.